Oh my god, this is such a bad idea. Oh god. Oh, I'm so dead. Hello everybody, welcome back to some Serious Sam HD, the second encounter. This will be the last video in the series for this one. Little trilogy for this one, if you will. We are wrapping it up in medieval Europe, starting with the Citadel. Let's get into it. Very nice. Okay, I have all my weapons, but nothing's loaded. There we go.
Say hello to Papa.
Easy. Easy. Can't fit through there. See if anything is behind here. Okay, there's definitely something in there. Hopefully not a cannon. Wait, do I have to... Oh, yeah, okay. Nice. Much more welcoming reward this time. Not greeted with a literal 10-foot cannon aimed right at my face.
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay.
Oh yeah, I guess that was supposed to be the chainsaw. Makes sense. Come on. Nice. Yeah, none of the lumberjack jokes make any sense because of the mod, but we all know.
Oh yeah, finally, some dark dungeons.
Hell yeah. Nothing there. What kind of fuckery is this? Oh gosh. I can't see anything. Ooh, ow. Woo! Okay, I'm probably gonna die. Oh Jesus. Okay, I got really lucky there. Not paying attention at all. Just hoping I don't get smashed. Oh, okay. Let's just get out of there before I do something stupid and die. Is that a boxing glove?
What is this? Looks like a boxing glove.
Oh! I'm gonna stand. Oh, wait. I probably could have used that to kill him, huh? Yeah. That's probably why he spawned there. Okay, I understand. I'm stupid. Oh, well.
It's just what I've always wanted.
Nothing better. Oh, midair. Gosh. Scared me. There's a bouncer there. Makes me wonder if there's something hidden here. Yeah. Okay. Could have been a lot worse. Could have been way worse. Is there one on this side too? Yes, sir. Ooh, I almost fucking fell off. Okay. There we go. Hey! That's mine. And there are flying robots. Oh! How many shots from the pistol did it take? Oh wow. Not bad. Get out of here. Nice. Something's flying. Oh! It just went straight up in the air. The music's still playing. Is there another one? No. Oh. Just flying around. Okay. There's a bowl.
Time to inflict some serious pain.
Where the fuck is he? He's probably like right around the corner. There he is. I only got two bullets left. Oh. There. It only progresses when I actually pick it up. Kind of weird, but... Oh well. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna take the big gun out for this one. Okay, you're gonna take me in there. Hold on. Hold on. Let me explore first. That is a cannon. Okay. That is a cannon. A hostile cannon, anyway. Nothing there. There's a door over here, too. Oh. It's one of them locked doors, okay. Ooh. Rockets. One of them doors that I gotta go get something and push a button or whatever to unlock it. Okay. Where are you taking me? Oh, okay. I see where you're taking me. There it is. Jesus. All that buildup. Oh, jeez. Thank God you missed. Oh, hold on. Okay, alright. I'm gonna aim this way. Oh. Okay. Definitely not what I expected, but... That's what I expected. What the hell? Nice. Okay. I was like, how do I get back? Grids are moving. Wait. Oh, it's just gonna spawn a bunch more of you. Okay. No, we're not gonna do that. Oh gosh. Oh no. Spawn behind me. out of here. Let me get the money. This one's got a surfboard as a tombstone. I'm actually curious to see what comes out of here. Use it. Oh, just the same. Okay, well. I was expecting, you know, some cool, like, dude in trunks to come out or whatever. But, no. Oh boy, oh boy. Screams. Screams are back. There's nothing there. Nothing there.
Rocket roll.
Okay, I totally expected something big to spawn there. Okay, well, a swarm of these is just as bad. Okay, it was only... I was gonna say it was only two, but never mind. Oh, Jesus Christ, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh God. Dude, you gotta stop doing that. Just randomly fucking spawning. Oh, I knew it was gonna happen eventually. I missed. Oh God. Okay. I knew it was gonna spawn one of these fuckers eventually. Okay, nothing back there. Nothing there. Okay. I think we're good. Oh, mama. Nice. Fucking cannons. Give me that. Actually, I don't really need that yet. Okay, now I do. If I click this, maybe more things will spawn. Oh, yeah. Oh God. Oh, I missed. I missed again. Did a cannon did hit me. Fuck.
Where's the fucking cannon at? Oh, fuck! Okay, I need some health bad. Damn it.
I've been hit by too many of them friggin' bulls.
Oh, what a place to spawn again, okay. Okay, let's just... Oh, it's right there. Oh, jeez. Okay. There we go. Much better this time. Now there's nothing around here. Also, there's a... Fuck, that's dinging. Is it midnight? Must be. Yeah, I'm just gonna collect this anyway, even though there's nothing here. Booth there. I'm gonna get it while I'm all juiced up.
Hello? Is this Sam? Yes. Who's that?
It's me.
Second encounter? I knew you'd call. I'm pretty close to mental right now. I'm getting kicked in the head.
Hey, can you tell me what's in store for me?
Look, I'm really busy right now. Can you call later?
Damn, wish him luck. Well, I wish myself luck. Whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Also, what was that secret that popped up? I tried to read it, but... It's like something mega... Whatever. Disabled. I don't know what... I don't know if, like, me answering the phone or making the call is what did that. I don't know. I have no idea what happened there. But I got a secret of some kind. Okay, I can't get back there. Check over here, and then we'll go. Okay, alright. We carry on. Oh! He didn't charge past me, he just circled around me. I can destroy these. I so maybe there's something good in them, because I remember in the first encounter, one of the base, the pieces of the remaster mod was these little vases and whatnot. I could destroy them and they would drop stuff. Sorry, excuse me. Oh my god, I'm fucking sneezing, shit spot. Ow. Okay. So far, nothing else good. I think they're just there to be like a physics thing. I could just destroy them. Oh god. Oh, what? Oh god. Oh, he didn't drop down. Okay. Yeah. If you want to proceed, you should find some way to reach the ventilation shaft. The metal clock mechanism doesn't look too firm. Maybe you could... breaking one of its teeth, find the weakest link. Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, never mind. There's money in that one. So, I can destroy. It's too dark, I can't tell. Okay, yeah. So, that's the one I gotta jump up into, okay. Oh man, I gotta time that like perfectly, okay. I'm gonna save before I crush myself in this.
Yes!
There we go. Oh god. Jesus. Oh, there's the clock. It actually is working too, like the hands are moving. That's cool. Nothing there. Nothing there. Alright. Okay, this is gonna be a battle. Come on. Oh my god, he spawned on top of me! And it literally almost killed me. Yep. He spawned right on top of me. I took so much damage from that. Okay. I will stay back here this time. No, fuck up. Oh, there's a invincibility. Give me that. Fuck all of you. Die, he didn't. Something lowered. Take the rockets, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Okay, there's nothing there. I'm not risking that. There literally may be a secret there, but I don't care. There were those more of them frog things back here. We're fine, everything is fine. That's a skeleton. Fuck off. Okay, that's locked. So I guess I'm going down the hole. Any more fish? I know there's more. There's gotta be more fish in here. Oh. Money. Okay. A little bit of parkour. Nice little dive. Okay, get up, get up. There you go. Nice. Super cool too. I love caves. Always love the look of them, they're super cool. I definitely don't like being in them myself as much, but just viewing them in images and games and whatnot, super cool. Oh! Stop that. Just run through. Oh god, not again. Oh. Shit is moving. Okay, well this one's a little more open, so I could see him a lot better. Oh, okay, but of course it spawns bigger shit in here. Ow. Okay, I need to move. Oh, no, I got squished. Okay, like, it's easy to see down here because it's lit up by the fog, but up here it's so fucking hard to see him. What? I wasn't even standing by it! I don't even know. I cannot see up there at all. Abuse the animation cancellation. Okay, I gotta do a little longer. There we go. These little fuckers, I swear. Oh shit. You know what? No, fuck it. Okay, alright. I'm going to save. Because I'm probably going to get crushed by one of the. Oh, okay, okay. That was the one from there. We're good. Because I was thinking I would actually have to use one of those to wheel myself all the way up. Or lift myself up to it, but... I hear fucking skeletons running around. I want that armor, but I've already been squished by these things like 4 times. I'm not doing it. You guys won't see it, but... Oh wait, I gotta hit the lever. You guys won't see it, obviously. I'm gonna cut it out, because... Fuck, I did it 4 times. Okay. We got ourselves a book.
Man, it's cold. My nipples are like pencil erasers.
Alright, oh, finally.
Now this baby should warm things up a bit.
I was waiting until I got this thing again. Kind of a pain in the ass. Without it. Oh yeah, that means I get this thing too. This is also the Dune soundtrack, let's go! There you are, you fucker. Yeah, I got something quicker. Yeah. Oh god. Nice. Nice. What the fuck? You alright? There, I'll just get you out of there. Whoa, your legs are stretching. That wasn't like a secret or anything. Damn. Oh. Another door. Ooh, okay, I'll save that for later. Alright, let's go get it. Nice. I thought something else spawned over here. Oh yeah, see the barrels do have stuff in them. Damn. Only two grenades, nice. Okay. Don't think much else is laying around here. Suppose I should get the armor that's sitting up here. Ooh, a lever. Secret Santa. Ooh. Oh, there he is. Hello. Just running through. Oh, there's one stuck in the chimney. Oh, okay. Thank you. So what is the purpose of the, oh wait, oh, do I gotta be mean? Oh, okay. So yeah, that's how that works. I gotta shoot him to get goodies. Yeah, that's how it goes. Totally. Snowman. All right, well, I guess I'll keep going, and I don't need that. I already have armor. Oh, okay, there we go. That'll be useful. Unless I've already... Oh, well. I guess I'll just collect it and run as fast as I can. Book it.
Now I got your ticket to hell.
Fuck yeah. Oh, there's nothing there. Alright. Oh, music changed. Oh yeah. Fucking cannon over there. Okay, I guess I can't destroy it yet. Jeez. Okay, I guess I have to wait for it to come all the way over here. was kind of hoping one of those rockets would hit him. Oh, they have to put it down. Okay, I see. Oh, I thought something spawned behind me. Let him fly. Oh gosh! I didn't see it until last second. Alright, time to bust this out. Bust this out and push up. Yeah, is that it? All right. Oh my god! This evil snowman. Can I even destroy him? I can't. Oh gosh. Oh Jesus. Where the fuck is that cannon at? Okay, just don't walk in front of him. Oh! There's another cannon somewhere. Oh, I missed. There it is. I fucking missed. What? Okay. Jeez. Oh. Oh, another Santa. Money? Wait till more shit spawns. There we go. Alright, where'd he go? I forget the lasers can destroy their fireballs. Oh, that was it. Oh. It's kind of useless, but oh well. Like that's supposed to do something, but maybe not. Nothing there. See if something's hiding up here. Nope. Alright. Ah. Figured something would be sitting there.
Now this is what I call a gun.
Fuck yeah. Oh gosh. Earthquake. I'm back into the caves. Oh. Big ol' shift in the music there.
Oh yeah, shake baby, shake, but I ain't gonna quake.
Oh boy. We went from ice cold to red hot. Why is there a portal there? Oh my gosh. Okay. The portal definitely takes me somewhere. Oh! Hell yeah. Oh, okay, I know where I am. I'm just way up here. Whew, okay. Just do your thing. There you go. And I'll die. I don't trust this at all. Oh, I missed money over there. Damn it. What this? Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Okay. Ooh, just let me get across, let me get across. Okay. Oh my gosh. Stop that. Oh, fuck. Fucking fireball just hit him. Okay. Music's all super serious. I like it. Super epic. Oh. shut up. I don't want to hear anything you have to say. Holy shit, this looks sick. And I am totally gonna fucking die here. Ooh. Oh, they don't destroy that. Ow. I am so nervous. Like, I'm so scared I just walk right off the edge. Not paying attention. Oh my god, there's another one. Alright, okay, I couldn't tell if he was dead or not. Oh gosh. So many of you. Oh gosh, I'm out of those. Fuck. Oh, there's a lot of stuff over there. Armor, chest. But, how the fuck do I get over there? Oh god, they are fucking sinking. Just run, just go, just go, just go, just go, just go, just go. Oh my god. Just go, just go, just go, just go. There's health right here. Okay. Ignore everything and fucking run. Whew. Okay. That was close. See if there's anything hiding around here. Hopefully I didn't miss anything over here. I was running for my fucking life, you know, but... Oh, I don't know if I can jump back up here. Fuck. Alright, well, hopefully I didn't miss anything. It definitely looks like there's something hiding back there. Just hold down left click. That's the key, hold down left click. Oh shit. No. Oh, fuck. Fucking robots, man. Like, that sound gives me PTSD. Okay, well, I saw that over there. That, big health. So definitely make sure I get that. I'm I'm good on sniper ammo. I don't need that. Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. Shut up. I heard you. Whoa. What the hell is all this? This looks sick. Let me make sure there's nothing hanging around here. Oh, what's this? Oh. Oh, fuck no. They don't hurt that much. Okay. Now, I just have to make these jumps and not die. Oh, gosh. Oof. Okay. Oh, okay. And we're back. Nice. Oh. Money. Alright, now let's go into whatever the fuck this thing is.
I wish my TV had a stand like that.
Oh, and now we're back to ice cold. Whoa. Slippy, slippy. Oh god, here we go. Okay, at least I can kind of redirect myself with a jump. Oh, it's still obnoxious as hell, though. Okay. Grenades are full. Alright, let's fucking do this thing. Oh, boy. What? That will never get old. God, it's so hard to lead the shot when I'm sliding around too. Whoa. That's a hit. Oh. There we go. Oh, I just missed. Boom. Missed. There we go. Oh. Hey, you know what? I got something better. Damn it. There we go. Something that'll just kill you instantly. Oh, they're too far away. Whatever, fuck it. He ain't gonna get me. He's slipping and sliding. Thank you. just kept flying that way. Ow. He's way over there. Okay. I'm assuming I gotta go there, but I guarantee you there's probably something hidden back here. There's gotta be. I'm gonna be heavily disappointed if there's nothing back here. Come on, baby. There's got to be something back here. Yeah, okay. Ooh, two chests. If I fucking get them.
Ancient Chinese secret.
Okay. Not quite sure that matches this setting, but alright. Whatever you say. Go. Oh yes. Epic hero shot. Are we putting the book here?
What the hell is this? Where's the grail?
Oh, no, it's up.
Mental! No!
The other thing we were looking for is supposed to be there. Okay. Oh, yeah, baby. Here we go. This is it. This is it. The Grand Cathedral. And, of course, we have the Serious Sam 4 one in here. You know it. I love it.
Party time.
So good. Is a little too slow. Fuck yeah. The fire rate is a little too slow. I can't go fast enough. It's just slightly too slow.
Underestimate the power of stupid things in large numbers.
Woohoo!
Let's go bowling.
No, we don't need that yet. Oh, it's so good. Don't get me wrong, the original soundtrack for this is good, but this is just a whole new level. so good. And we're gonna listen to it the whole time. Right on beat. That was cool. Okay, let's blow it up. There we go. There we go. My gosh, there's so much shit flying at me. I guess we can get this now. There we go. And we push forward. What a shot. What is this? Okay. I guess he's just cheering for me. I can't really do anything with him. What an epic shot. That's so sick. Okay, definitely time to bust this out. Oh my god. I went through all three of them. That's when the bombs come in handy right there. Fuck yeah. It is an absolute must that I go on beat. I can't go any slower, can't go any faster. I have to go to the beat. Unless, you know, it's a minigun or whatever, then I just hold left click and shout. This one I go a little faster. Next wave. To really focus and aim when I'm doing that, I'll miss a lot more. Fuck. Oh, damn, he got it right to the face. Fuck. Perfect amount of ammo. In this one, I'm just gonna go full blast. Screw it. Ouch. Oh, they're fucking behind me. Alright, time for a bomb. There we go. Oh fuck. Yes. It'd be Serious Sam the musical real fast. I don't care, this is a good time. Oh shit, I didn't see that. Ow. Okay, alright. Step back for a second. These fucking cannons. Oh, they're on the ground. Oh, I didn't realize that. Okay. These guys, like, lead the shot. No wonder they hit me so much. Yeah, see, I was walking this way, so he aimed that way. Okay. Oh my gosh, there's another cannon. Okay. I'm gonna go back and get this now. Okay, I saw the shadow. Thought they were right by me. Oh, there's armor right there. Oh, he's stuck up there. Unfortunate. What the hell is that? Why is there an ass at the window? Get out of there. Oh, how many of you fuckers are gonna get stuck up there? Oh my god. Okay. Alright. This is... Can I destroy these? No. Oh gosh. How the fuck do you expect me to do this? I can't destroy those either. Oh my god, this is such a bad idea. Oh god. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh my god, I lived. Whew. I almost got crushed by the door. Are they? No, they're not alive. Oh, they are. And we fly. Let's go back over there. How'd I get all this shit in the middle? Oh god. Okay, let's just go. Oh no, now it's bringing in the big boys. Okay, let's go back over there. Okay, let's go back over before more spawn. Okay. Nope, you stay the fuck away from me. Oh my god. No, stay the fuck away from me. Oh, I missed. Must be it. Finally, we can carry on. Oh, I just missed the armor. Okay. Alright, here we go. The grand finale of it. Oh, boy. God, this looks so awesome. Alright, where are y'all at? I'm ready. There they are. Oh, jeez. Ow. Oh, it's starting to get all stormy. Fucking everywhere. Oh, nice. He's not able to respawn. That was a big one right there. Look at the fucking fireballs. It's so epic. There are so many. Yeah, no shit. God damn. Alright, now all the skeletons are coming. Oh, I can't see when I do that. Fireball finished them off for me. Oh, there we go. This will help. See some of the big boys in the back. Oh my god. Wiped them out in a second. Out of those. So fucking epic. Sorry, I haven't been going on beat. Well, kamikazes again. Oh, it's doing a mix of them all now. Oh, I missed. Perfect shot. Bust a minigun back out. They just keep coming. I love it. Oh, the bulls are back. Save just in case. We've been going at this for a while. Nice. Oh, I just missed. Did I miss him? I mean, I missed the kamikaze, but I must have missed him too. Let's see if I can get him all the way from over here. Nope. Okay, now I will. Oh, storm went away. Woo. That was the final stretch. The worst of it's over. I think. Famous last words. Let's fucking go! Wait for another. Yep, there we go. Alright. Now we approach the cathedral. Final boss will be probably. Not probably, will be. We'll skip that. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. And there he is. Where'd he go? Just ran right into him. Bad idea. I need help. Damn it. I guess they're all 50. Thank you. doing much better this time. Oh, I just missed that enemy over there. May as well. Finish him off with the shoddy. Or I guess this works too. And there he goes. Yay! Our hero. He's all bloody and fucked up. Sorry, this shows the true warrior. Battle wounds and everything. And he's just walking it off, you don't care. There it is. Another phone booth.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. Oh yeah, that's the other movie. Anyway, I do have a few things I'd like to confess. I've been bad. I've been following the path leading to your being, but I must admit, I almost strayed away. There were some great temptations on my journey. It seems there have been a few unfortunate casualties during the past few days, and I'm really sorry about those. Not. It's also possible I accidentally dropped a few bombs here and there, but fortunately, some of your employees caught them. Apparently, yeah. I also slightly murdered many of your staff, which slightly. Indeed might be the case. And I'm almost sorry about that, so I hope that counts. I might have used some bad language from time to time, but who gives a crap? Finally, I'm heading straight toward you, and nothing but nothing can drag me away from your path. So please have faith in this one thing. I'm coming to get you.
Hell yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot the huge-ass rocket just comes out of the cathedral here.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition.
And there it goes. This game's goofy as fuck. They all are. I mean, a huge one too. An entire fucking NASA spaceship just comes out of this fucking thing. And the game crashed. Alright, well, anywho, sorry about that. It was pretty much just the end credits after that anyway, so it was all good. But anyway, oh man, it was an absolute blast to come back to the series. I'm glad that I finally got some time to do it. It was a lot of fun. I highly enjoy these games. For just being a mindless shooter, there's always so many other just things about it that, you know, definitely makes it a cool experience and a fun one at that. So, and big shout out, big thanks, huge thanks to all of the mod creators for making all the enhancements and stuff to this. It always spices the game up in the best way possible. So thank you guys for that. And also thank you guys for watching the series once more. We will probably be going back to three laps big time. I'm gonna try and get that done by the end of May. I'm gonna try my damn hardest. I really don't want to delay this any further. I've delayed it. I'm pulling a huge Top Gun Maverick move here by doing this, but hopefully by the end of May I will have everything ready, and after that we will continue making Painkiller revamped in Unreal Engine 5. But until then, thank you guys for joining me on the closure of the Serious Sam series, at least until more finally come out or whatever happens. It's been fun, and I will see you guys in the next one.